The trailer was filled with about $10,000 worth of archery equipment and left right here in the parking lot of Northwood Baptist Church in North Charleston. And thieves came by and stole it just before church services yesterday.
The Holy City Archery Homeschool Team is based out of the Charleston area and provides an opportunity for kids grades 4 through 12 to participate in the National Archery in the Schools program.
They kept their archery equipment in the team utility trailer, a white utility trailer, in the parking lot at Northwood Baptist Church.
And unfortunately, somebody came by in the middle of the night last night and took all of our equipment that we had to teach these young kids.
This is security video of the theft. You can see there are at least two people involved because a passenger gets out of the passenger side of the pickup truck to adjust the truck bed before they stole the trailer. Some of the kids had recently qualified for the state archery tournament that takes place in about a week and a half.
This horrible crime that's been committed, that was committed yesterday, it really affects our team because without our equipment, our chances of going to these competitions, to these tournaments, is affected too.
Ben Kaiser is a 12th grader on the team. He says the tournaments are very important.
It's important to be at these tournaments because it's a great opportunity to make some new friends and compete in competition.
Ben's brother Jacob Kaiser says now they don't even have a way to practice.
The setup equipment is really important, and if we don't have that, then it's going to be really hard to practice because also all our arrows were in there. So, I mean, there's nothing to shoot with.
Now the archery team is trying to raise money to replace the equipment. We have more information on how you can get in touch with them at our website. Just head to countontwo.com. In North Charleston, I'm Raymond Owens, Count On Two.